ResourceSpace 10.1 features integration with the GPT-3 AI language model from OpenAI. GPT-3 is receiving a lot of media attention for its remarkable capabilities in natural language processing. Given a suitable prompt, GPT-3 has the ability to generate human-like text, complete tasks, and even create new content. Simply by configuring a prompt on an output metadata field and selecting an input field to use as the source, ResourceSpace can automatically generate the output field's value. Let's take a look at how this works. First, we'll upload a file in the usual way and give it a title. Next, I'll add a block of descriptive text. In a real scenario, this text could have been extracted from the file's embedded metadata or loaded from an external system, such as a CMS or PIM system, using one of ResourceSpace's many integrations. We'll now save the resource and let GPT-3 work its magic. If we take a look at the resource, we'll see that GPT-3 has completed two additional fields for us based purely on the descriptive text we've entered. There's a shortened summary, and important keywords have been extracted also. This has happened due to the prompts we've set up for those fields. If we look at the field settings, we'll see we've simply told GPT-3 what we'd like it to do for us and which fields should be used as the input. These are just two simple examples, and there are a limitless number of potential uses for this technology. Furthermore, setting it up is very simple. The request is written in plain English. We encourage our users to experiment with this technology.